lot of people call my videos offensive. Well, fuck you.
Black Rifle Coffee Company is my life. Flags are my whole personality and nothing else. Yeah, I've got this bad boy. Practically an operator. Texas is obviously the bigger state. No doubt about it that Texas is like awesome. I don't live in Texas, but Texas is so freaking rad. This is so funny. I totally relate to this. Even though I don't have any military experience, I'm like 13. This is awesome. Ah! A Satan start. Yeah, I'm definitely going to be in the military when I'm older. I have a couple branches and narrow it down. I'm either going to be a Marine Infantry, Army Infantry, Marine Recon, Army Special Forces, Army Rangers, Navy SEAL, but Navy's gay, but I'm going to be a Navy SEAL, I'm going to be a paratrooper. I'm still trying to narrow it down. Yeah, I got this cool new water bottle, too. I talked to a real life Marine recruiter. Yeah, I did 2 push-ups and I earned this. I was supposed to be 20, but I couldn't do 20 because I'm kind of saving up my muscle for a boot camp. And he said, okay, well, let me just scrape off a couple letters so it represents you more. I have my own nickname now. Yeah, I've been studying to get into the military. I really want my job to be Special Forces, so I bought a bunch of Special Forces books, thinking that I can get into the Special Forces, because I know I can. Well, I don't know how to read, because I'm a dumbass, but I do like pictures of guns, because guns are like my whole personality. That's why I like Black Rifle Coffee Company. Like, also, I think, just like jets, but like, guns are cool. It's so stupid and so gay, even though I can't do basic fucking push-ups or sit-ups, I can't run a mile without puking everywhere. But Air Force and Navy is just way too easy. No, thank you. I don't like cigarettes. They're gross, and I'm trying to save my lungs for when I get into the military, because I want to be a sniper / Special Forces. Thank you. This is a cool hoodie. I don't know who the Oregon Ducks are. I don't watch sports or play sports, but I do like the camo and the little American flag. I feel like a real operator when I have it on. You're so perfect, Matt Pest. I mean, Matt Worst. I mean, Matt Best. Why are you camping? Real-life military members do not camp at all, except snipers. God, this is Call of Duty. This is supposed to be so realistic. God. Yeah, I'm a JROTC. How can you tell? Yeah, my dad is a Proud Boy. How could you tell? Bro, the Punisher symbol is, like, so cool, you don't even know. Alright? Man, dude, I'm so tactical. I got my tactical watch, my tactical calendar, I got my tactical communism, I got my tactical ceiling fan, I got my tactical air. It's awesome. You idiot, you're wearing the mask wrong. It's not supposed to go over your nose, it's supposed to go under your nose. No, I watched a Steven Crowder video. I know what I'm talking about. I'm not allowed to have coffee. My mom doesn't let me. But I do like Black Rifle Coffee Company because it's like, they put guns on their coffee. It's so cool, you know? But no, I never had the coffee before, but it's like, it's awesome from what I heard. Wait, you actually want me to drink this? I don't know. I never had coffee before. My mom doesn't let me drink coffee. I don't have a dad. I'll try it though. Man, I'm like so cool. Oh, it smells good.
A lot of people call my videos offensive. Well, fuck you.